A good isolation exercise for the chest. Suitable at the end of the workout. It hits the chest, with emphasis on the upper and inner pecs. Do not overload the weight. This exercise is better to be done with higher reps and lesser weight. Make sure to engage your core well and maintain a stable position throughout the exercise. Keep your elbows slightly bent, and try to make the movements from your shoulders, focusing the strength and tension on your chest.